When building a structure, making sure it has a solid foundation will increase its chances of survival. The Home Depot is doing just that for the Youth Dynamics Lewis and Clark Youth Home.
We knew that Home Depot has in the past donated playgrounds or have donated major projects to nonprofits. And so we thought we'd give it a shot.
The home improvement store was able to meet a need for the youth home by donating and building a tough shed to store hay and supplies for their three horses.
Here at the home, the youth are typically here for about 9 months. In that process, they have a treatment plan where they are here to work on their various issues, whether it be behavioral, emotional, or a lot of family dynamics.
We also use natural horsemanship, and we've been using the Pirelli natural horsemanship education system to teach the kids how to interact safely with the horses and how to learn about horse psychology.
The youth home's goal is to lay a foundation for its residents to build upon in the future.
You know, the youth here, they have the tools and the support and guidance of pretty highly trained staff, so they learn many of the skills that they would be lacking or that they might slide under the radar.
Drew Steele, Beartooth NBC.